Hello?
Hi, is this Alex?
Hi, yes.
Hi, Alex. It's Chrissy from WGNA.
Oh, hi. How are you?
How are you? You're a hard guy to get a hold of, but I understand why.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm always busy in the morning.
We are calling because you are doing amazing things. You're an amazing young man. You're the executive director of the National Youth Internet Safety and Cyberbullying Task Force, and you are this month's hometown hero.
Oh, wow. Thank you so much.
Yes. I think it's important that people get to know who you are. Tell us a little bit about what you do.
Oh, yeah. I am the executive director of the National Youth Cyberbullying Task Force. We work nationally around the country and in Canada to prevent teen suicide, human trafficking, as well as bullying.
Wow.
And we also do a lot of work with preventing internet safety online and working with kids and teens who have problems with safety online.
How old are you, Alex?
I'm 19.
Wow. And for what I'm reading here and what you've accomplished, now, were you bullied as a kid online?
Yeah, I struggled a lot when I was younger with suicide attempts and bullying and an eating disorder. So I had a tougher path with those things. But I was lucky enough to be able to change around to help other people. So I'm happy about that.
Now, was there somebody that was very influential in your life that made you go in this direction instead?
I had a couple friends and a couple teachers at my school at the time. I went to Gloversville High School. A couple teachers that really impacted my life and kind of got me to where I am today. So I'm grateful for that, definitely.
And at some point you realized, wow, there's a real need for this. Let me see how I can help. And you've done amazing things.
Well, thank you. I really appreciate that.
Well, Alex, congratulations. You are WGNA's hometown hero, and I love that you're just keeping spreading the word of safety online, but also cyberbullying and sex trafficking, which is a huge epidemic that's happening in the capital region and across the country.
Yeah, absolutely.
Well, thank you, Alex, and
thank you.
Continue doing what you do, and I'm very humbled to be talking to you because I think you're doing some great things for our youth and also the adults here in the capital region.